Nice place you got here, Shandi.
What are you doing here?
I've been watching this place. I know you're here alone.
Not for long, I'm not. So you better get the...
Don't make this difficult. Bitch!
Back off! Back the fuck off! You think you walking out of here? Unless you want a bullet in this bitch, you're goddamn right I am.
Kid, you just made us.
You know who the fuck I am!
Seeing as I'm gonna kill you in a few seconds, I don't really give a shit.
Keep your distance!
If you want to see Shandi again, you better come to Cox.
Hey, Pierce, I'm on my way to Stocks. VC told me to meet him there.
Think it's a trap?
Of course it's a trap. That's what I would do. Listen, I need you to find out some other places you might have taken our girl.
I'm on it.
Piece of shit.
You think I'm scared of you?
If you were smart, you would be.
You can't talk to the triple platinum veteran child like that.
Bitch, you gonna be begging for me to kill you.
We'll see about that, won't we?
Go for a light bulb with some lower dust.
Fuck them up!
Try harder than that! Here. You find anything?
Yeah. Veteran child was scheduled to spend it on track tonight. Want me to get a crew and take him out?
Nah, I want this asshole myself. Is that the best you got?
Oh shit.
Oh shit is right, motherfucker.
Fuck me.
Did you really think you could hide from me?
Can't be fucking happening.
See you soon.
My club!
Shandi, you okay?
My ex-boyfriend's a dick.
Pretty much, yeah. I can't believe you got your ass kicked by that chump.
Did I mention that my ex-boyfriend's a dick?
You should go home and rest.
If by resting you mean smoking an ounce, then hell yeah.